hybrid vehicle is simply a vehicle that has more than one power supply. What this is an electric bus, but it's got its own onboard generator. The engine is purely connected to a generator, which is generating electricity. So when we're pulling away like this, electricity is being generated by not only the diesel engine, but also you can filter in electricity from the battery pack. But the most important way we save fuel is through capturing regenerative brake energy. How that works is when Alan is pressing his foot on the foot brake, if this was a normal diesel bus, all we'd be doing is generating waste heat either through the retarder or at the road wheels in the braking system, and then it's lost forever. This one, whenever we start to slow down, we're actually using the electric motor that is connected to the rear axle as a generator, and that generates electricity, therefore extracting energy from the vehicle, and that's being stored up on the roof in the battery, and we can use that later in our drive cycle. The buses typically save around 20 to 30% of fuel, but very much dependent on the duty cycle that they're on.
Adelaide Metro, helping you connect and go. If you have any questions or just need more information, visit the Adelaide Metro Info Centres in the city. You can go onto our website, adelaidemetro.com.au, or you can call the Adelaide Metro Info Line on 1300 311 108, the National Relay Service 13 36 77 for deaf or hard of hearing customers, or chat with us online using the Adelaide Metro Live chat service.